The Royal Army has been dispersed to the locations you decided were most vulnerable to attack. But I fear this strategy leaves my forces spread thin.
I need your army to play a defensive role. By alerting me of attacks as they occur, I can engage the enemy while your forces see to the safety of your people. We'll use signals in the watchtowers to guide refugees through the safest escape routes.
Slowing the horde down while we move people out of their path will minimize casualties, while Zandra attempts to build a portal strong enough for us to escape the Riveni.
Avil, do you hear that? The alarm has been raised. The Riveni are attacking on multiple fronts.
Get your people to safety, and I'll fight as many as I can.
Avil, we've gotten several reports of terrifying new jackals in the area. Don't let them harm the civilians.
My citizens will be much safer with one less of those around.
Is this really safe? Thanks, I guess.
Quick work of that one. Keep it going.
Citizens would be much safer with one less of those around.
Avil, you're enjoying yourself out there.
My people are being slain left and right. Avil, what are you doing? Vermin at quite the pace of you. thanks to your efforts, these people will live to see another day. This is madness, Avil. We should be bringing the fight to the Riveni, not waiting for them to attack us.
Other leaders had that same idea, Your Highness. They saw their armies butchered and their kingdoms reduced to ash. This isn't any war you've fought before, or any enemy you've ever known.
And what will you do to prevent Delorum from suffering a similar fate? Do you believe Zandra can truly build a device capable of ending this war?
I do. If you were to assist Zandra in her work and give her the resources of your court, we may find that solution sooner.
Very well. I will welcome your ally into my palace and give her the full resources of my kingdom.
Wonderful. You will soon experience her genius for yourself. And furthermore, I think you will find her to be an entertaining addition to your court.
Is her disposition as taciturn as your own?
Oh no. She's far worse.